I have to put up with your slovenly behavior. Back off, monkey boy. Before I tell your daddy you're running this place like it's your own personal piggy bank. Or maybe we should call the IRS and see if we can arrange a little vacation for you at Club Fat. That'll be all, Lucas. Genius. That was genius. But I have chills. God, what side of whose bed did you wake up on, man?
I'm not sure. I haven't exactly been myself lately.
Well, you don't look real fabulous, Sam.
Really? Do I look bad?
Nah, not to worry. This will put the color back in your cheeks, my friend. Two tickets to the charity ball at the Coco Bongo Club this Saturday night. Anybody who's anybody will be there. Want to be my date? Wait just a minute. Tina, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to thank you, but, I'm not sure if I'm going to have much to open an account with anymore.
What about the club? I thought you were doing great.
Look, it's not your problem. I'll be okay.
Tina.
You didn't stop by just to see me, did you? It's okay. Tell me.
The guy they say robbed this place?
The mask?
I think he was at the club last night.
Really? They say he's pretty weird looking.
Yeah, but you ought to see him dance. Anyone find out who he is?
Why are you interested?
I'm just curious, I guess. Well, I better be going. Thanks for everything, Stanley.
You'd like to see him again, wouldn't you?
I, wouldn't mind.
I know, Mina.
You do?
We're old college buddies, him and me. It's funny you should mention the way he dances because, I taught him a couple of dance moves myself.
Do you think you can have him meet me tonight?
I might be able to work something out.
How about at Landfill Park?
Okay, sunset.
Perfect.
Super.
Thanks, Stanley. You really are a nice guy.
Thank you.